girls be careful getting out because of the ice. Comprende, SA?
Kiss your ass.
Because she's not on here yet.
Grab it like this.
Come on. I like that coat.
Did you break this one too?
No, it broke. And Andrew picked it.
Wait, do you have your tank? Just shy. Have your license?
No, I'm kids drive.
I was driving Grandma King's van yesterday. It was thrifty.
No. Nobody is right now. A couple of my family members are. Some friends, but they left. I can't use my sunglasses because they get fogged up or I can't see the screen.
I know, I had to take mine off.
And then when I did take them off, they got frosted.
Yeah. Girl's got his ski clothes on.
That was great.
That was a wonderful idea.
Well, we got sick going down just to the mailbox.
Did they get a hold of her?
Yeah, she's on the phone with her.
He's like, no.
We need to teach her how to turn notifications on so people will see a lot.
I agree with you.
Are you guys going to be ball bears?
Yeah.
Alright.
Who else? How many do you guys need anymore?
No, they got some.
More today?
Man, them trucks are pissing me off.
I know.
There was three of them.
I told Sean.
I didn't think we were going to be here ever.
Yeah.
Anybody else?
Okay.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Because God's always saying I need to be there. Yeah. They put to a day off so I could come.
I remember those days, honey. That's why I told Dwayne, you work in that town? And I told him, I said, oh, I don't need to stay, but I could have been
serious. I did too. I would do it then.
Can y'all hear?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try to go loud. Good morning, everyone. Because of the cold, I will keep this short but honorable.
Good.
In the book of Proverbs, chapter 31, is a description of what a biblical mother was like. From all I've heard about Carol, her kindness, love, and dedication to her family, I thought this paraphrase verse would be a perfect for her today. Carol, you were clothed with strength and dignity. When you spoke, your words were wise. You gave instruction with kindness. You carefully watched everything in your household, never suffering laziness. You were a blessing to your son. Your husband praised you. There are many virtuous, capable women in this world, but you, Carol, surpassed them all. Amen? For as much as it has pleased God, more than we will ever understand, and because of God's great grace, mercy, and love, God took unto himself the soul of our dear sister departed here, Carol Lipscomb. We therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of her resurrection to eternal life through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who has changed Carol's body that it will be like God's glorious body, ready to be taken to her forever heavenly home with Almighty God and his Son, Jesus Christ, to live in peace, wonderment, and freedom, surrounded by God's love, as well as her family members who have gone before her, especially the love of her life, Larry, and her beautiful granddaughter, Alex. God is the giver and taker of life, who held Carol's breath in his hands and knitted her together in her mother's womb. God gave each one of us here today life. He knitted us together in our mother's wombs, and God holds our breath in his hands. Do you know him? Today, question your relationship with Jesus. For Jesus says in 2 Corinthians 6:2, in the time of my favor, I heard you. In the day of salvation, I helped you. I tell you now, this is the time of God's favor, and today can be your day of salvation. How? By getting to know Jesus Christ, by following his words that are written in the Bible. If today or any day, Jesus starts to wander into your thoughts, your feelings, and your curiosity, how about you call me? Call me or leave a number at my church. I would love to introduce you to my friend, Jesus Christ. I would like to thank you, Jen, for helping me, and to your family for asking me to do Carol service. It was an honor. Let's now take the next step in her service by going to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ in prayer. Let us pray. Father God, we thank you. We thank you for Carol's life. Oh my, you have given her so many gifts and talents, and she used them, Lord God, to glorify her family and you. We thank you for her. But now, Lord, we are left with sadness, and that's why we come to you, Lord, to ask for your comfort, your love, your understanding, and times that we can talk to you. We thank you, and we pray this in Jesus' name and faith. Amen.
Thank you all for coming and helping bring Carol to her last journey and placing her in the holy ground next to her beloved husband, Larry. If anything else we can do for you, just give us a call and we'll be glad to help you in any way we can. Thank you. God bless all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you, Jackie. You did a fine job.
You're welcome. Thank you, Jack.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Rick. Okay. Let's all door for
he's not a Jack or Jackie. He's a Rick.
Uh-huh. Anybody want a flower out of the spray?
I hate these masks.
I know. So at least yours is pointed out so you can breathe.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, but it's the sun's out.
Thank you.
Anytime you need.
Is that what you want, one?
Yeah. Because you get everything. wanted?
Yeah.
I think I talked to her about it. And I'll move the first stop so everybody can get out. Okay, so.
I didn't hear it.
Oh,
I didn't get it.
No, I called you, left you a message. What the voice said.
Well, we got that jacket.
She did.
See,
right
here.
Call back and you're on the phone. You're on the phone.
Oh.
I'm on the phone a lot.
Yeah.
They're a little frozen on there.
I kept it too. I hated to, though.
Yeah.
She deserves so much more.
I understand.
And plus, we got a lot more to do.
Okay. Left the car running. I can't let Reggie freeze to death.
She'll be fine.
Okay. Bye, you guys.
Bye. Be careful, everybody. I guess nobody will leave my family if we move. I'll just stay here and keep you here all day.
That's right.
Another one?
This
is
the one
we put
from his grandma.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. That's a great idea.
Yeah,
we have a good reason to get together.
Yeah, that's right.
So much.
I can't go stick for the